Got any salvage you want to sell? Hey, Aloy. You got any salvage to trade? You need machine parts? I have some to trade.
Hello everybody, and welcome back for more Forbidden West. In our last stream, we basically just did some tooling around the desert. We finished off the big rebel camp and found out the name of the leader of the Sons of Prometheus. We finished off all of the kind of get our stuff back because we screwed up salvage quests for the salvage contractor, and now she wants us to go and retrieve the roller back that they came into the desert to find. So we're going to do that first, and then we're going to take Poseidon back to GAIA, probably stop at the arena on the way, and then if I got a little bit of time after that left over, we'll be hitting up that one side quest that I still have unfinished in No Man's Land, because I did not have the diving mask at the time.
I have some to trade. Aloy, any luck finding that rollerback salvage?
Oh, I already got the quest right.
I'm working on it.
So, I don't need to give you anything.
I'll let you know when I find your salvage.
Thanks, Aloy.
Let's go find that salvage so we can let her know soon. Set up. Whoa. Do I want to fight that thing right now? Yeah, I kind of do. Also, there's some green shine, like, right there. One doesn't have any riders on it either, so that helps.
Where is that machine?
Flying sack, plasma cannon, which is detachable. Salvo cannon. Removable, destroyed when killed, contains valuable resources. So no actual weapons that I can get off it. See what we can do with this. Yeah, that looks pretty good. You know, wish it wasn't glowing, but oh well. Oh my. Oh dear. Duck. Good, I blew it up. Maybe if we, yeah, I like that. Ahoy, Mr. Drew. Oh, well, I'm glad that you found us, even though your notifications are not working. You've got me taking down, or attempting to take down. Ah! That was a shocking development. Ah! That was an explosive one. Go away! Stop it! That helps. You do not need to be doing that, good mammoth. Ow. Slow you down again, actually. Ow! definitely slowing you down again. Hi. Can you not, while I'm trying to line up these shots? There it is. That was fun, though. Didn't need to do that, but... I enjoyed killing that robo-mammoth. Especially since it was on its own. Let me pick up the... Why is it not letting me... Like, it was letting me pick things up just a second ago. While on this thing's back. It's kind of finicky. Maybe it'll let me pick them up now? Yeah. So weird that it becomes finicky like that from time to time. I'll take all of that, thank you. Bellowbacks over there. But it's a rollerback we're after. I need to replay Bloodborne again too. I love that game. If I can get my hands on a non-PS3 copy, I'll probably end up trying to do Dead Space as a Halloween game, because it's been ages since I played that, and I wouldn't mind playing something slightly spoopy for October. Like it over there.
This is where Renda said she lost that Willowback salvage. I use my focus. That Willowback salvage. Nice.
Oh, it's salvage from it. So I don't actually have to fight a rollerback. Kind of nice, I guess. Where'd my pig go? I just shot a pig. Did it?
Sand scraping at my armor.
That's slightly annoying. Well, you see, that's the beauty of FromSoft games, Mr. Drew. Once you replay them, having the knowledge of, like, how the mechanics work, how the bosses fight, the level layouts, it really makes it your second go-around, whether you do it as a new game plus or a whole new character, so much simpler. It's really awesome. I'll take that.
See yourself. Hey!
Oh, hi! Oh, it's one of these! Okay. All right, Turtle Boy. Not what I was meaning to use. I don't even know why I switched to that. But, you know what? Let's switch to it. Slow you down a bit again. Okay, what's next? Ah! He did not like that. Will you stop that? I'm trying to line up a shot here. He did not like that. And that's it.
Salvage to Runda.
Yep. Well, that was fun. Well, that is what happens sometimes. Ah! JDoyle557, thank you very much for the follow. And I hope you're having a great evening. Thank you so much for joining us. Okay, so I need to find one more salvage piece. Yep, still do not have the blast caps for that. Okay, I'm out of the area, but I want to see if... Nope, can't actually salvage anything from the weapon platform part of the shell. That lens flare is J.J. Abrams' air, like, level's insane. Back here. Salvage. Where is it? There's one more. Don't eat cactuses. I'll take the ridgewood and I'll take the health. But salvage. Seem to be just running around it. It's in here somewhere. Just send out sonar pulses like I'm Echo the Dolphin or something. Is it up here? Health, at least. Ah, there it is. Perfect.
I think this will be enough to forge some armor. Time to take it back to Runda.
Grab the bristleback poop, and then we'll be on our way. On our way. And then, we'll be on our way back to home base to drop off Sidon. But not without making a few stops on the way. I know, and I need an item to get through to it.
Found your salvage. Had to find a shell snapper for it.
A shell snapper, huh? You know, after all this, I was thinking about making a new helmet for the armor. Something better prepared to deal with a sandstorm. That shell snapper salvage might do the trick.
Well, here you
no
go,
sense
then.
In letting your hard work go to waste.
Glad it helped.
Here, your payment. Maybe when my armor wins Karev's competition, you'll come by to celebrate with us. If you have time to go back to Baron Light, that is.
I'd like that. We'll see.
I find the time. There. Three. You know what? Sure. We'll get both of those. Now, what I want to hit next on my way is that. So come, Bristleback.
That's a pretty good salvage.
Let us go. I need to think of a name for this Bristleback. The lazy part of me just wants to name him Bebop. Again, with the weird bug that doesn't let me pick things up when I'm riding. And, oh, hi! What do you think you're doing? Who are you even alerting? Oh, that, you're just calling them your buddies. Found more to snack on. Come on. Cool. Save this first. This is going to be a tough one. If I want to go for that, because that's two Ravagers with it as well. Yeah. Oh, it looks like I'm going after this guy. He's guarding some green shine. Out. slow you down. Ow. That is quite a hiss.
Subsiding.
Not a lot of damage done yet. What is your weakness? Fire, frost. That did not work. Pretty close. There's green shine over there, too. Oof!
Oh.
Oh, you did not like that. In the mouth. You out. This is doing a little bit better. Will ya stop with the lightning tail, for the love of that is a really nasty inside of its mouth. Let's see if we can slow her down again.
Okay.
Overshield back on. Dear. There. Was pretty intense. There it is. Finally see what's at the bottom of this hole.
And some equipment around that pool. Were they mining for green shine underwater? Looks like he got caught under some debris. He couldn't get back to the surface.
Shankure.
Guess these awesome were trying to scrape up every last piece of it. I know this cavern's a watery grave.
That is some green shine there. Okay. there's my way back out. I'm getting better at fighting the big things, Mr. Drew, or so it seems. What? Sunshot arrow bow? When did I get that? Unique Carja bow designed to be quick on the draw, most effective against airborne or corroding enemies at mid-range. Interesting. So let's, whatever, there. You know what? At this point, since that was pretty much all I wanted from down here. Let's take a quick trip. Back up to... Where is it? There it is. Memorial Grove. Oh! Well, thankfully I can travel for free from a campfire. I guess I'll have to pick up a few more... A few more quick travel packs. Where is it? There it is. Hey, there's a new side quest.
Enjoy your time in our settlement.
That was a good thing I quick traveled over here.
Seek out a herbalist.
Strike true as the tenth.
Kindly shut these rebels down.
You can walk proudly, Outlander.
The visions are renewed.
Were you at the
Let country? Us receive their wisdom.
We all move.
Join JTF.
Just
put them 200 miles out.
Are you the only one listening to these voices?
Oh, no. The others who captured the Osaram Delver heard the voices from these ancient warriors, too. They spread the word, and now a lot of people are talking about them. Soldiers are interested in old battles.
Huh.
There are more of these voices popping up on the locator frequency. I'll find them.
I wish I could recover them myself. I am grateful that you can.
Do not have any.
I'll see if the signal leads me to another recording.
Thought I did. I guess I was wrong.
No,
Let's go do some arenaing. Earn some medals. And see what this new quest here is.
May your blade be bright.
The vision's well, good thing I have a something called strategy. Talk yourself up all you want. This vision's gonna be renewed.
You may have done it this time, Dax.
New data point. Buena Vida appearance. Raul Bishop. Data corruption minimal to Micah Katari. Micah, you better hear this from me. Remember Sonia Buenavida, the aide to Senator Maria Medina? She just did an interview going on about how you are unfit to lead the museum due to a confirmed bias towards government history. She's accusing us of erasing Roberto Medina's legacy by substituting his heroic efforts to curb the government's reliance on machine power with a both-sides narrative that deflects from the real issue of federal overreach. I know Buena Vida is a hothead, so I'm not surprised by her wording, but we should be concerned. As an aide to Maria Medina, she could probably sway her to abandon support of the museum, and you know as well as I do how fragile Senate support is at the moment. Losing a vote is one thing, but we can't afford to lose Roberto Medina's daughter. The symbolism alone would shatter our hopes for future funding. Please advise on our PR strategy. Maria Medina's visit is due in 2 weeks. The timing couldn't be worse for us. Raul. No! Chest! Hello, armoryist.
Never thought you'd see the vision. No army can march without supplies.
Mika Kdori, corruption minimal to Sonia Buenavita. Senator Medina's visit. Sonia, glad we could talk just now. I know we have our differences, but I feel we share a common interest in keeping memories of the hot zone crisis alive. A museum is a living thing, with exhibits being discussed all the time. In the future, whenever you have suggestions, I will be happy to discuss them before you commit to interviews. I hereby confirm in writing we have reached the following agreement re Senator Maria Medina's visit. 1. The museum route will be altered to accommodate the senator's wishes. USRC displays in rooms 2 and 4 will be temporarily switched out. My team will update you on the precise items we'll show, but rare earth history will be the main focus. I can confirm we will have Roberto Medina's combat uniform, the desert camo one, in-house on time. It'll be predominantly displayed in the main hall, along with the artifacts Ms. Medina bestowed upon the museum back in May. 2. Photo ops. Designated press zones include the main hall, front, rooms 4 and 5, excluding 5.2, and the crater memorial. Kindly ask the senator to walk outside no later than 7:30 p.m. Outside conditions will be suboptimal after that. Heavy dust and low sunlight will ruin the pics. 3. Your office will run the press list. If you would confirm your retraction of earlier statements to the press, we're good to go. Yours, Micah Kdori, Executive Director. Museum politics. See, if you had a Nora armor set, like, I really do like the look of this armor set, but I want a Nora armor set.
Show me your medals, champion, and I'll show you the best gear in the Clanlands.
An honor, champion. I'm Nako. Have you been out to the Valley of the Fallen by chance?
Don't think I have. Why? What's there?
My idiot little brother. The valley is a test of endurance and skill for my clan, the Lowlanders. But it's been closed for months. Commander's orders. There have been reports of strange lights off the coast, and the whole area is crawling with deadly machines. But Dax, reckless and bare-armed as he is when in any way, never takes no for an answer. Convinced two others to go with him, too. They've been missing for days, and now Marshal Ivir has been sent in to bail them out.
Strange lights, deadly machines, and missing soldiers. Sounds like a lot, even for a marshal.
I'd go by myself, if I wasn't stuck on transport duty.
I'll find your brother, if I can. Where is this valley?
Southwest of here. In the depths of lowland territory. Look for the climbing path on the cliffs. It marks the start of the valley. And if you see my brother, knock him on his ass for making me worry.
We will.
Strange lights off the coast. Whatever it is, it can't be good.
Huh. That's where Talana is. Ah. So that's not actually too far away.
I should look into
I'll get it on the way back. You know what? I might do it in a minute. Just gonna do some arena fighting first.
Face off against machines and prove your worth to the clans. Show us what you got, champion.
Machine reinforcements. This challenge locks in all the gear you currently have equipped. All ammo and items that you use will be restored. Complete the challenge with the within the max time. Max time is 3 minutes 30 seconds. Got one Ravager and one Long Leg. This is why I wish I had more shock stuff. Those things are on you, like, right away. Thank you. fucking ravagers. No. That is really... They don't give you a lot of room. Do not give you a lot of room to maneuver with that. Okay, those guns kind of suck, actually. There. Third time's charm. 5 medals. Unlock boost battle. So I have a total of 8 medals now. 3 spike snouts, 1 roller back. Oh boy. God, stuck on all of the geometry. Y'all's gotta stop moving around. Thank you. time. Oh, I got it, but I need to do it faster. Rematch. Yeah, I didn't earn any medals from it, though. Another six. Try it one more time. It is really hard to get that properly. I'll come back for this later. Wait. Nope, I guess I won't. this is again? Purge water. Oh, can't use my, Jesus Christ. I really do not like the enclosed space. It makes this a lot harder than it needs to be. Let's see. There! Whew! Got my six. And a little bit of dinner to go with it. There. Kill a slither penguin within 5 minutes, huh? Provided outfit is weak to shock, strong against shock, but weak against acid, while your weapons and valor surge make you master over element states. Slitherfang. Stagger beams are now available for one of your trip casters. This special ammo generates a moving energy beam between 2 points that can stagger and knock down enemies. Awesome. The beam can also damage enemies that linger in it. Hits hard and very fast. Seconds? Wow. I don't care about being on the leaderboard, but someone did this in 32 seconds? Calm yourself, buddy. Doesn't give you very much time to respond at all. Thank you. Why the hell is that not working?
Much better.
Jesus Christ, the level design is just fucking with me more than it's helping me. He just moves around so much. Makes it really hard to catch.
Thank you.
course, it moved. Fucking snake. These arena challenges are just nasty. This one in particular. Notice my health going down there. Knockdown shot then. Excuse me.
Oh.
Yep, and again, can't see shit. Oh, you mother fucking stupid goddamn wriggly bitch of a snake. Understand how you're supposed to dodge this thing here. You know what? I'm done with the snake for now. That. I might just need to level up, because it's gonna force me to use that gear no matter what. Either that, or I just need to suck less. One or the other.
What can I do for you, Aloy?
I need 54 medals for that.
Earn more medals and the rewards will be great.
Well, I guess I should go.
Safe travels.
Well, there is this quest that we just got.
Champion, you looking for a challenge?
I really am not a big fan of the arena, but I'm a fan of the armor that looks like it'll come out of it. I don't see where the... Hey! I don't see where the weaponsmith is here. That was a very fast draw speed on there. Would really be nice if there was like a craft all for the weapons. that much machine muscle? Fuck those traps. What I was originally going to do was go back to No Man's Land after delivering Poseidon. Stopping by here at the very least did give me some extra metals and a bit more insight into what to expect in the arena. Oh, there you are. Nothing that I'm interested in.
Next time I will take.
Do not need greens. Okay, well, I think I'm going to take a bit of a break. Next stream, we will go and do this quest, find this guy's brother in the lowlands. And, actually... almost time for your D&D game, eh, Drew? That sounds like a lot of fun. It is time for me to take a break, finish my dinner, and have a smoke. I might be back at this a bit later tonight. And I think what I will do is I'll stick with my plan. I'll just, we'll start by just... Where is it? Come on. Where are you? There you are. Right. We'll start by just fast traveling to here. And yeah, when we start up the game on the next stream, we will drop Poseidon off, go back into No Man's Land, do that little thing with the diving mask, then come back here and find Buddy's brother. That will be the plan. What the? And thank you very much for Mr. Drew for joining us for a little bit of fun. Always great to have you here. I hope you have a great time with D&D. And if you're around a little bit later on tonight, maybe I will see you then. Until then, you have a great rest of your night. And I'll see y'all next stream.